all you awesome and awesome people, welcome back to my channel. My name is Nirupama and I am in Niagara right now. It's in Canada. So I had layover, like Toronto layover, and I took a bus from there, from Mississauga, and it took us like 55 minutes to reach here. And I'm really, really excited, and right now I am with my cousin. She had planned all this entire thing that we're gonna stay here for the night, and we're gonna see around the place. I'm gonna show you the night of all, and I'm really, really excited because this is my very first time here. And please excuse my voice, I know I'm sounding like a, I don't know why, as in like some frog got stuck in my throat, but never mind, I'm really excited and stay tuned. So guys, this is the room where we are staying for the night. Two king size beds, the mirror, which are supposed to have. Yeah. That's me. Quick OOTD. And that's the view from my window. It's not that great though, but it's okay. Yeah, that's a small couple, and that's my cousin. Excited? I want to see excitement. Yeah, nice. So yeah. This is amazing. Like, it's so beautiful. And I don't think so my camera can capture the beauty of this beautiful waterfall. It's simply amazing. Not because of the lighting, but as you can see. It's really, very cold. It's like freezing my ass off, but then it's all worth it because it's so pretty, so beautiful, as you can see. So guys, it's the day 2 in Niagara. My throat is gone. So yeah, I'm having warm water with some lime. And we are in Denny's and we are waiting for our breakfast. I ordered pancakes and some hot chocolate for me because nice.